race disparity.
Everybody has to be vaccinated. There should not be any difference. There should not be any disparities.
Vaccine reluctance.
We have to go out in the community and tell the message. Be honest and transparent.
Spotlight on America investigates.
We've got this emergency that we have to address now.
COVID-19, vaccine inequality.
Is this about trust?
It's really about trust.
Spotlight on America investigates, Monday at 5 on News 4.